But these are the telltale signs that we do have squash bugs out here. We also have praying mantis that are at work eating them. And we don't spray very heavy. We only contact spray when we see them. And it's very easy to catch them and drop them in a pail of soapy water. And that'll do the trick also.